Previously on Crusade.
Michael was like worried because you two talked to Gaston. Like
Ty, he's basically been throwing you guys under the bus to me since the very beginning.
You're fake, you're conniving, I'm done with it. I just want you to know you're dead to me in this game. I'm coming after your head.
But I do not trust Will.
We can do a vote.
That's kind of what I want
to
do.
They want to split the vote this round on Ty and Andres. And if me, you, Ty, and Andres vote for Gaston, he leaves 4-3-3.
We need to do this.
10th vote. And the second member of our jury, Gaston.
Gaston, Michael flipped. I'm so upset. This wasn't supposed to happen. He didn't deserve it. I feel like it's my fault. I was the one that started the whole split vote. I don't know what to do. I feel like my game's over. I'm probably going on live night. I either need to win immunity or I'm fucked in my eyes. Michael, I don't want anything to do with him. I'm done with people treating me like shit and thinking that they can fucking hurt me and me being fine with it. I'm not gonna just keep sitting here and taking it. Michael, Andreas, and Ty are dead to me.
Gaston went home.
I'm beyond pissed. I don't even fucking know what's gonna happen. I was thinking of already flipping my vote from Andreas to Ty, and I really wish I fucking would've, because now Gaston is gone. He didn't even know. He had completely blindsided, left with an idol. My only concern right now moving forward is the fact, can I trust Michael? Because if he wanted to take the opportunity to get rid of Gaston, is he gonna want to take the opportunity to get rid of me whenever I don't win an immunity challenge?
And I never really talked about it, but we both knew that each other were working with Gaston to some degree. Michael got really jealous. I went on call with Mike and he was like, I was so worried because you and Danny and Austin were all closer to Gaston than you were with me. That was not true.
Yeah, I would have done anything for him. But we have to work with Razak and Danielle. And
now that Michael's done this, you are now the person that I am the most loyal to. Moving on from that, I still think we should work with Michael.
Four people voting for one person posing themselves as an alliance when there's five other people in the game.
We need to make an alliance called Gaston's Avengers. If we make an alliance called Gaston's Avengers, it makes the Ties, the Wills, and the Andres of the world much bigger targets than us, because we can say, they took out our saint and savior Gaston.
Daniel, Hunter, Razak, all vote Ty. You don't think an idol would be played on him?
Who has an idol?
Possibly one of the four who voted Gaston out. I really want Will out, especially right now. What he's doing is really stupid. Going out and questioning everyone about why they were in a majority alliance against him. We never discussed voting him out.
Razak! I'm so angry.
What the fuck was that?
Gaston didn't deserve to go home.
No.
I think the main thing we have to do moving forward is figuring out what we're going to do for this live night. I really hope we can just get rid of the four of them and then it'll be the five of us.
Yes! So down.
Danny!
Danny, it's so shitty.
I know, but Danielle, we're gonna pull together and we're gonna see some blood happening in this bitch. Just think about how good it's gonna feel when we got two of them out.
Are we sure Michael flipped?
It was Michael and Will.
I'm going crazy. I'm gonna call the house chat and call him out.
No, don't do that.
I'm fucking done with him. I'm done with him playing with me.
I know you are, Danielle, but we don't need you to do that right now, because now we kind of need his vote for Ty. And we need to make him feel like it's all good and it's all blah, 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 because we really need it.
No, I can't keep pretending like it's fine when he fucks me over.
You just have to pretend that it's fine, because we need to make sure that Ty goes. And then once Ty goes, you can do whatever the fuck you want, because we'll have majority.
I think he got mad that all of us were close to Gaston and he wasn't. doesn't.
We need to get them out on live night.
I need this immunity so bad.
We all need.
I feel like if I...
I don't feel
so. I feel like if I don't get immunity, I'm going to get idled out. Because I just don't see them not idling me out. We know who has the idol.
No idea.
And why was Andreas in that, trying to get people to vote Will?
I don't know. And then they worked together. I didn't want Gaston to go home, but I knew he was going to go home. And then I had to act extremely blindsided by it and basically form a side against the side that took out Gaston. And I feel like I didn't think it was the right thing to let happen because my moral compass was telling me, no, you need to tell Gaston to play his idol, Austin, because he's loyal to you. But seeing how many people were hurt and affected and wanted to cry over the blind side of him, it was like extremely eye-opening to how well he was playing this game. It was kind of a good thing because it also puts myself and Michael on two opposite sides, so I can keep him safe over here, he can keep me safe over there.
Fucking exhilarating. I just know that I was part of something special tonight. I was the underdog and I came through. I'm not saying it was a move that I made. Michael is my fucking hero today. I'm here because of him and I am so incredibly thankful to have had the right side of one of these moments. Not voting that kid out. Can't do it. I'm still here. Game one. Let's have some fun. Who knows how long I fucking got left.
This round, the contestants will participate in Live Night. Before Live Night, they will be given the day off, and on day 31, Live Night will start. The night will start off with an immunity challenge, and following the challenge, the contestants will have 30 minutes to strategize, and then they will attend Tribal Council, where they'll be down to the final 8. Immediately following Tribal Council, they will participate in their second immunity challenge of the night, and once that is done, they will once again receive 30 minutes to strategize before attending Tribal Council, where they will get down to the final 7.
Fucking Mike. Mike was someone that I had all my trust in. This hoe was the person I knew would never lie to me until today. I really trusted Gaston, and though I wanted to cut him at a later date, it shows that Mike really didn't have the trust in me to be loyal to Mike over Gaston. And that frustrates me to the core. And then also, Will voted for Gaston. He's the most paranoid human being I've ever met. He literally never feels he's comfortable. The dude has to realize it's not always, not every day that someone's coming to your head with a machete. Sometimes they're coming to your head with a feather duster going shk-shk-shk-shk-shk-shk. Done. But no, he always thinks it's a fucking machete. Now at this point, make Mike think that I have some loyalty to him. And I can throw that loyalty away because that bitch did it to me. Right now I've formed this alliance called Gaston's Avengers, which is all the people that voted to save Gaston.
I'm not the most liked person right now. I'm here to play game Survivor. I'm not here to make friends. Now it's about moving forward and that's going to be difficult. I just hope they understand that. I mean, I'm here, like I said, to play Survivor. Survivor is voting people out. I'm playing a fucking dominant game right now. I'm here to blindside people. I'm here to make the end and win it. Sucks though. I don't like being disliked by everyone in the game. I made my bed. I'm happy with my decision. I wouldn't change it. As far as the future going into Live Night, I could do a whole number of things. I could work with Andres, Ty, and Will, or I could just vote with that whole group and vote Ty or Will or Andres out. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I need to figure out if it's even possible for me to do damage control from this and get back into the top of that group.
Jesus. I know you're definitely not happy.
I'm not happy.
No, I don't blame you.
I don't understand why. You're the one that wanted Ty out so bad. Yeah. You're the one that fucked it up.
I did. My reasoning for it was just Gaston had an idol. He was a huge start. He was friends with all of you guys. You, Austin, and Max were all way closer to him than he ever was to me. So when I had the opportunity to get him out without him using the idol against me, it made sense. And I know that all you guys are pissed off at me. I didn't expect it any other way. It's just like, I mean, if I didn't, I mean, he had to go. And I know you don't agree with it, but you even said he was going to win the game.
I know. I knew he had to go, but it was just like, I blew up on Ty because I figured he was going home. Now I'm here. He thinks things are fixed between us, and they're not. I'm in a fucking shitty position. I don't know why you told Will about, like, everything.
I didn't tell him everything. I just told him enough to get him to vote Gaston. I didn't tell him anything about you guys. I just told him that there was a chat without him. Now it's without me and him.
I left.
I know that you guys all have good reason not trust me and be mad at and I honestly expected it as just like I didn't see another time where I was gonna get to take him out.
I can understand like why you did it. Like, you're right, he was gonna win. I really do want to be mad at you, but like I understand why you did it.
I lied to you and I lied to everyone that I was close to in the game to get Gaston out.
Yeah, probably they're gonna want to go after you, and I don't know.
Yeah.
I can't.
Well, I mean, if you gotta go after me too with them, yeah, do it if you have to. It's not,
I don't expect you not to.
Hard because I don't have a number one anymore. It used to be you and Ty, and now I don't have either because I don't want to go back to Ty manipulating me, and then I don't know if I can trust you.
I mean, if it makes you feel better, like, I don't trust Ty either. I trusted the situation Ty was in. I was always going to vote Ty out until like 4 hours before tribal. Like, that's when like I realized if I didn't do this now, I would just end up kicking myself for not taking advantage. But then it's like, it's kind of like a double negative because now literally the three people I was closest to in the game are all like upset with me and like don't know if they can trust me. And it's like, well, I just saved the person that I blew up their game for and pissed off the people I was with. So, I mean, I get that I'm in a bad spot. I wouldn't take it back. I just wish I would have done it differently.
I'm not mad at you. I'm upset at the situation. Upset that you just didn't tell me. Even though I am an emotional player, like, I understand gameplay. If I was in the position and I knew I wasn't close to someone and I could get them out, I would. I can't fault you on it. Like, I really do want to trust you, but I don't know where to even go from here because Austin's not going to trust you. Max isn't going to trust you. Andreas isn't going to trust me.
Like, I'd still love to go to the final three with you and Austin, but obviously, like, you guys have reason to not trust me, and if you guys voted me out, I wouldn't blame you for it. I'm not voting you out regardless. I don't
want to vote you out either.
I'm in, like, I don't even know what it is. I don't know if it's an alliance or what, but I'm in, like, a group. I'm kind of, like, I feel like there's two sides now, and I'm in the bottom one with three people I don't trust at all. I trusted them for that vote because I knew they didn't have anything with Gaston.
Will likes me because I explained to him everything, like, with the chat and, like, how I guess you told him that, like, he was going on live night.
Yeah.
And
I kind of made that up. Mean, no one's actually told me.
Yeah, you did. So I had to explain to him that, no, it was just for the vote, to coordinate the vote, because apparently Max and Austin are just ignoring him.
Well, Will feels like he's on the bottom, and Andres and Ty don't know what the hell's happening.
Ty and I called this morning. He told me he's not after me, and like he would still love to work with me, but I don't know if I can really. What is your ideal thing that will happen on live night?
Best case scenario, Ty and Razik would leave. I want Razik out if I can get, if it's possible, because he could go on a huge immunity run.
Anyway. I want to help you. I want to dig you up the.
Dig me up from the
dead. Max, I want gone. I don't really trust him going to the end.
Yeah.
I mean, he hasn't done a lot.
Well, he's going to at the end. He's been staying low for a reason. We have, like, a group, but, like, Ty's been talking in it, and he's basically just been saying, if we're going to vote someone out, it shouldn't be Danielle. Sounds like Ty wants to target Austin and Max.
Honestly, I would go with Max. I mean, I don't know if I don't want to be vocal about it, but I might tell Ty.
Right after tribal last night, I was able to find out exactly what happened. And by gathering all this information, I have come to one conclusion. Andres has to go. Truth be told, I thought it was all out on Ty. I didn't hear anything about a split. No one told me anything about a split. I was gunning for Ty. Of course, I didn't tell him I was gunning for Ty. I just told him, hey, nobody told me about a split. I feel like his ego is inflating and he needs to calm the hell down. So now he's like, so I'm giving you an opportunity to have a ton of power here. See, there's four of us and four of them, and there's you. He's saying he has the people that I could be the swing vote, the split vote. I'm sorry, what? I know the other two people who voted against Gaston. It was him and Ty, and then it was Will and Mike. Will did it because he heard about this whole split thing and he was really nervous. Mike did it because he felt Austin and I were getting a bit too close to Gaston and he wanted to break that. I respect Mike's decision. Mike made the right move there. But Andres has gotten into his head that they're a group of four and that they'll work together to get the other people out. I'm sorry. Do you think after one vote, you're all just going to be united just like that? The other two guys took an opportunity. You gave them an opportunity and they took it. That does not suddenly mean you're all coming together.
Everything is mixed at this point. You know, the reds and blues, as far as I'm concerned, are clearly no more because I just voted out Gaston and they all tried to kill me. You know, Danny's worried that she might be screwed. Full disclosure, I'm concerned at this point that all of this was a ruse to use me to get rid of Gaston and that all the reds are still fucked. That's entirely possible. And Danny gift-wrapped me wanting to vote out Mac. And the fact that Michael doesn't seem to want to fucking do it right away indicates to me Max, Michael, and Austin might be a thing. Will had been concerned that they were a thing way back when. Michael got into a fight, but we know that Michael likes to fake fight, so to that end, you know, I don't necessarily take that as a thing. These are all things I could stress about at this point. I'm not going to do it. I personally think that it makes sense to use Danny at 9 to get rid of Max for sure. At this point, I have to be okay with people not realizing that I'm correct, even if I am correct. I just gotta stay back. We'll see what happens. It's gonna be a clusterfuck.
I'm still laughing about, like, the way you laughed when Gaston was voted out. Like, that was my favorite thing.
Oh, God. It was glorious. I don't know. But I want to fucking make sure that whatever we do, we fucking ride through this. I want us. Like, I want our four. Like, I like, you know, I mean, Andres drives me nuts with not understanding anything ever. It doesn't mean I don't love the guy.
We were, like, the ones on the bottom, so it's cool that we came together. Do you really think Danielle would vote out Max? I think that would be, like, the best first moves. Just take him out if she agrees to it.
It would be. If Michael wants to vote Razek, we'll vote Razek. Because I don't want to stir the pot. I don't want to get him angry. Like, you know, and he did save our bacon. So to that end, like, we owe him. But he's fixated on Razek. I feel like it makes sense to take Max out first if we can get the votes to do it. And then we can fucking get rid of Razek the second time. Now, I understand that Razek's a big challenge threat and all that sort of business. Like, here's the thing. If Danny is okay with Razek going, with the promise of us doing Max second, I don't think that's a thing I can ask her. She's trying to trust me again. Like, we're trying to, like, build on our personal rapport that we've had because we spent the whole game together. And she is an adorable human. I can't be the one to broach to her that we're going to fuck over Razek in case she's upset if we're going to fuck over Razek. Like, I did not give her Max's name. She gave me Max's name. But if she is okay with fucking over Razek for, like, the chance to get rid of Max, who she thinks is her big threat, which he is. I mean, let's face it, Max is probably, like, the nicest. If Max gets to the end, I'd vote for him. But honestly, he talks to me more than Austin does. Like, I would not vote for Austin over Max.
But Austin thinks he's in a very good spot and doesn't need you.
I want him dead at Final 7. I want his head on a spike. Like, even after, like, we're in the process of gathering the Gaston vote, like, and Andres is like, oh, Austin turned on us, but Austin's such a nice guy, and I just wanted to, like, no. Bad Andres.
I'm glad that she's not, like, taking this game, like, she's actually playing the game. Like, Max and Austin are just being big babies about Gaston leaving.
I mean,
like,
they're basically proving that we made the right move.
Max basically told me that I'm a paranoid mess and I'm in a bad spot now, as if he's, like, the leader of something.
I think he thinks he is the leader of something. I think he thinks he has Danny. I think he thinks he has Michael still in his pocket, because Michael did save him with the idol, so there's that.
I'm also very angry because Max and Austin, like, their puppet master was gone, so they just started ignoring me, and Max told me that I'm a paranoid mess and that I'm in a bad spot now. But it's like, literally, grow up. This is like a jury-based game, and like, if you don't have jury management, then you're not gonna win this thing. So I'm just kind of over it. I thought I built relationships with them over the weeks, but I guess not. Well, we have this little alliance thing with Ty and Andres and Michael, and Ty said Danielle approached him to take out Max, and I have the idol that I'll probably play this round.
I still kind of feel like, you know, if I don't win every immunity challenge, I'm not going to be able to make it to final tribal. If I lose just the same way that Michael went and, you know, got rid of Gaston, I feel like the same's going to happen to me. People are going to flip, and it's going to be a good point because they're going to be like, we don't know if he's going to ever lose another immunity challenge again, so we might as well take our shot now. Because I'm just trying to play it dumb and play it stupid, make it seem like, you know, no one's ever won Survivor just from winning challenges. And right now, I really just want to get rid of Ty, because this is one of the reasons I actually was nervous about Ty staying, that he can work people really well. We're approaching this live night and we don't know who has the hidden immunity idol. We're all just thinking it's Will that has it, and you know, we're putting it out there that we're gonna get rid of Will, but just to get him to flush it while we really get rid of Ty, as we had already talked about. We're not really gonna let Michael in on the plan. I mean, no one trusts Will, and no one really talks about the second person, because there's gonna be two tribals at live night. Everyone's like, yeah, we'll get rid of Ty and then we'll figure it out, and I'm like, no, I think I'd like to have it figured out before then, because I feel like it's going to be me.
Fuck, if I go home, I'm going to kill a cat.
Yeah, it sounds like Danielle is the one that told Ty she wanted to vote you, and now Ty's trying to get people to vote you. He said Danielle came to him this morning and told him...
Gonna be happy. Go home. You sure?
Yes.
Do I have your word?
Swear to God. I think Will wants to vote Razek out at some point. I think Andres would.
I'd be down. Anyone but me.
I mean, we're going to have four votes, in my opinion, no matter what. Me, you, Austin, and Hunter. I think Hunter's legit with us.
Yeah, I trust Hunter, even though I don't trust Hunter. I trust him.
I trust Razek more than Danielle at this point.
I don't trust either of them, but I mean, I'll go up.
Okay, but I know I can figure out where Razek's voting. I don't know if I can trust where Danielle's voting, because she was not telling me much, but that she did come out and say that she wanted to vote at Max. And I was like, if you vote at Max, that puts us at 4-4. Like, assuming, like, the people who voted together are still voting together.
I woke up to 70 messages from Ty, mostly, and basically saying what Danielle told him, which is that she wants to flip and vote out Max, and then Razek, she's just going to bring Razek along And then, right, like, you're the next target, Austin.
If we get, like, Ty, Will, or Andres out first, then we can run the game to the end. But that's without using our powers in the first round. But wait. Hunter could use his first round, really, and I could use mine in the second round. Then we have majority all the way to the end.
My thing is, like, I think if the first challenge is touchy subjects, which I think it's going to be, we need 9 pieces of paper.
Yeah.
And we have a chance to eliminate Razik from that challenge. We have to do it, and we have to vote him out. You don't agree with that?
I just don't want to be in this game if Ty, Andres, and Will are still here. And they have a chance to do something about their place in the game.
But Razik could win every challenge, dude.
He's not going to win every challenge. We wouldn't even have the numbers to do that.
Yeah, we would. I think Will or Andres or Ty would vote.
I'm not voting with them.
Why don't we use Hunter's power on the first one?
We can.
I think he should use this thing on Will and try to get Will to play his idol. Did I tell you guys that?
What the fuck?
Yeah, Will has
Will, the literal most irrelevant, most paranoid boy human being?
He has a merge idol. I think if Hunter uses his cancel vote on Will, and I tell Will that he might be getting the vote, he'll play his idol. I'm just going to play up that I'm with them the whole night, and then once the first vote comes, we'll know that I'm not with them, but then we'll have the powers, so we'll be fine. We'll get why Danielle went back to Ty.
But she told me, she was like, Ty thinks I'm completely with him, and I'm like his little girl again, completely thinks I trust him 100%. But then Razak calls and he's like, I just found out that Danielle was the one who suggested Max to go to Ty. And he was like, I don't know if we can trust her, Austin. Like, we might have to leave her out of the vote, but if Will has the idol, we have to flush it out and then decide on the second round who's the most dangerous to our games. And if we think it's Razak, that's fine. So they all want to vote me out second?
That's Ty and Will's and Andres' plan, yeah. I don't know if they've informed Danielle or not about that, but I know that that's what they're thinking. They're basically saying that Danielle would vote with us the entire
time. Razak's throwing Danielle under the bus to me.
He doesn't trust her anymore.
But we should keep him then. Maybe we should form a four with him too.
No, he wants everyone besides Danielle to vote together and have Danielle's vote go for who she thinks we're voting. Like Hunter, Max, me, and Razak all vote one way, then Danielle's vote was the other way. He wants me to use my extra vote because he doesn't trust Danielle. We might have to pretend that we're leaving you out of the vote, like quote unquote. He doesn't know if we trust you or not.
Should we just blindside Will the first vote?
It's really risky though.
If Razik doesn't win immunity, I'm going to try to convince Ty, Will, and Andres to target Razik, right, instead of Max. And then we all vote Will. So if Will plays an idol, Razik goes. I tell my group to vote Razik, you tell your group to vote Will, and then we can decide if I should tell Will or not about the idol.
I'd rather him get voted out with his idol because I think that would be really iconic. Right. She's not bad at challenges either.
Well, should we consider her as a second vote, or what do you guys want to do?
I don't think so tonight. I don't know.
Okay, then we won't. We don't have to.
I prefer to vote her out over Razak.
Because we're going to have to vote her out, dude. You're going to have to vote her out, too. Like, is she more of a threat than Razik and Ty? I don't think so.
She's threatening, but she's not as threatening as them.
You think it's our only chance to get Razak? She needs to get idled out, then.
Well, I can just vote with that group. All right, I vote Razik. You guys are voting Will. What's your gut say, Max? Razik or Will?
Will.
Do well, then.
All right, live night. This is it. This is the most chaotic night of the entire game. It is going to be nuts. All I'm going to do tonight is my main focus is I'm not going home and Austin's not going home. Other than that, I don't care. I'm going to jump right in. We're about to start in a couple minutes. I'm going to be fully invested in this game for the next couple hours, and I am nervous as hell. Let's do it.
I know I am practically safe with these three, which is Time, Michael, and Will. I am practically safe for at least a couple of minutes. There's 9 people right now. 5 of them are going to go after us. And I'm very scared about the fact is I know they're targeting us. I know they're targeting mostly Ty, but I know I'm the next one in line. That is not a good situation to be in.
Welcome to your first immunity challenge of Live Night. Starting now, you will all need to step away from your keyboard and can no longer communicate with your tribe members. Each of you has brought 9 pieces of paper, each with a different tribe member's name on it. You can now toss away the piece of paper with your own name on it, as you will not be using it. So each of you will be given 3 lives in this challenge, which will be competed in rounds. So each round, I will ask you who you would like to give immunity to the most. You can use any of the names you have, but not use them in consecutive rounds. Your answers will all be revealed simultaneously. All contestants who do not have their name picked by a tribe mate will lose a life. Those who have had their names picked, regardless of the frequency, will keep their lives. If it comes down to a final 2, the person who had their name picked the least amount of time will win immunity. Are we ready for the first one? Reveal. Okay, Ty, Max, and Hunter are all down to 2 lives.
Hey, we should have strategized, you guys. I just don't want to, like, waste my pick if someone else is going to pick them.
4, 3, 2, 1, reveal. Michael did not get picked. Razik did not get picked. So Will, Danielle, Austin, and Andreas have 3 lives. Everyone else is 2. Reveal. Andreas loses a life. Austin loses a life.
Womp womp.
Max is down to his last life, and Will loses his life.
Will, do you want to save for save?
Yeah, why not?
Does someone want to promise to put my name down, and I'll promise to put their name down?
Me.
All I'm saying is you save me, and I'll save you. That's how I'm putting it. That's how I'm basing this off of a lot.
I'll do that for you, Hunter.
Reveal.
Oh my fucking god!
Oh, Max. Thanks, bud. You got snake, Daniel.
I know, I need to watch out for the snakes in the grass.
Razik's down to one life, and so is Tal. But Danielle is the only person with all of her lives left.
Nobody saved Danielle, it's not fair. I don't know who to save.
Me. That was me.
Andreas is down to one life. Danielle is down to two. Hunter is down to one life. Razik is out. Yeah.
Everyone got one.
Reveal.
No, no more kumbaya, no more.
Okay,
just
everyone.
Fucking YOLO this.
All right, everyone's still in. You're all getting muted now. No more talking.
No more deals.
Reveal. Andreas is officially out of the challenge. Reveal. Austin, you're down to one life. Danielle, you're down to one life. Max, you're out. We have Austin with one life. Danielle with one life. Hunter with one life. Michael with two. Ty with one. And Will with two. Reveal. Ty is out, and Will has one life left. Alright, so everyone left in the game has one life except for Michael, who has two. Revealed. Michael, you're down to one life. Everyone remaining has one life left. Reveal. Alright, Hunter and Will, you're both out.
Hashtag showmance.
17. Well, for the other. Who do you think it was?
She won.
I think Danielle won.
That is correct. Congratulations, Danielle. You are immune to my paper.
I won! I'm so excited, I fucking won. I don't think anyone really did want me to win. It kind of makes me feel really nervous for this next tribal. Max fucking snaking me. I was kind of pissed off about that. Makes me really not trust him and makes me that much more inclined to vote him out next. I think we're still gonna do Andreas. I think that's our best shot right now.
First immunity challenge of Live Night is off the books. It was a popularity contest. The moment that I saw it was a popularity contest, I knew that with me being the scumbag who laughed like Scar at the end of Gaston's boot, that I was not gonna be super popular and that there weren't gonna be a lot of people wanting to write my name down.
Now this is my time to go. Me and Danielle got on a call and, you know, we started talking about what moves we wanted to make. I was just bullshitting her, of course. Of course, I know for 100% fact that she's working with Ty. She's stupid. I know it. I mean, there's nothing I can do. She's really working with Ty, and it kind of really showed in the challenge. Just, I mean, the first person she saved was Will. I'm gone. I mean, there's nothing I can fucking do at this point. I know Austin has his advantage, but I don't think it's going to do anything. Unless someone plays an idol on me, I am as good as gone. This was a challenge that I was never going to win, and I hate that.
I'm going to try to convince him to do Razik instead of Max.
How are you going to convince him to do that? Though.
Should we vote him out, or do you guys want to vote?
No.
I'm not voting.
Only vote. Try and get Will out. If Will uses Isle, then Razik goes, and we can just say.
What if they're voting Max? Are we still doing Will?
No.
If they're voting Max, should we switch it to Razik?
No. If we're voting Max,
no.
Let's vote Ty.
Because Razik is somebody who has some loyalty to us.
You're right. All right, I'm gonna go. Wait, they're gonna want to talk to me.
Should we just try Ty? Should we just do Ty? Because I can cancel one of their votes.
No, because we want to get the Isle out.
We're telling Danielle Andre because I'm 100% sure she's flipping. By the way, she acted.
What's Razik doing?
He's doing whatever we tell him to do.
All right, tell him to do Will then. I'll message you guys when I know what they're doing. And if they're doing Max, we'll all switch to Ty. If they're doing Razik, we'll stick on Will.
Okay.
Danielle just won immunity. She could have not made it more obvious. She was flipping her vote. Or flipping to Ty and Will and them. Because the way she played the challenge, she was like, let's go, I'm ready to play. Yada, yada, yada. It's just so obvious. I can read Danielle so very well. We're going to need Razik's vote and we're going to need Hunter to use his cancel vote. After we make it through this round, if we get Will's idol out of here, we're scot-free, and hopefully I can be in the final three. This is really stressful right now. I need to figure out what everyone's doing, and hopefully they're not voting me, because I think they would vote Razik.
I think that it might be easy to target Max this round, because he was very shaky through that challenge, so that's what I'm going to try to do right now, because I really don't want to have to play my idol.
So, maybe Raz, or should the plan continue being Max?
Razik or Max, which is easier. They're both not immune.
Max, played Danielle, so I think it might be easy to get Danielle to flip to Max.
I mean, Razik is the bigger, threat for the next challenge, probably. It's just a matter of, can we get the
the fifth person on.
Good point.
I mean, honestly, I mean, do we think we could get Hunter or Max or any of them to vote Razak? I mean, let's put it this way. They let Razak die pretty quickly in the challenge. Like, he was the first one out.
Yeah, that's a very good point.
My thing is this. I definitely think that getting Danielle's vote is, like, the best possible idea, but we leave Razak in the game. He's going to go on an immunity run. This might be the only challenge we can actually, like, beat him in.
You basically say, take the opportunity and get him out.
Michael, you gotta get Hunter.
Danny just asked me what I'm thinking. I basically said, Razak never responded to me today.
There's two groups right now. I'm in the middle of both. I'm probably going to side with Austin, Max, and Hunter. I'm going to vote out Will, or I could vote out Razak. I don't know who I'm going to do yet. I have to decide if I want to tell Will about the idol, play it or not, because I could tell Will to play the idol, and Razak would go home. But if I don't, then Will will probably go home blindsided with an idol.
I tried to play the challenge hard, but it didn't really fall in my lap as I would have liked. I did some moves. I even tried to game Danielle, because that bitch is turning on me, and I may as well turn on her. And, like, I play the games hard. I'm really worried about this tribal, though, going into it. It seems like things are really iffy, which could be just people bluffing, and I wouldn't be surprised if I go home this round, because I've heard a lot of shit. Essentially, Danielle supposedly flipped on me and is trying to take out my sorry ass. I think that I have Razak, Michael, Hunter, Austin, and that forms majority. I'm worried because I never know who to trust. I've never had, like, amazing trust in Hunter, but hey, let's hope I'm still around.
But I'm going to vote for Andres.
I'm voting for Andres too, so...
Well, let's see how this turns out. I'll talk to fucking Hunter and try and see if we can do something.
Okay, and then I'll try to talk to everyone else and see what they think.
Welcome to Tribal Council, everyone. Danielle, congratulations on winning immunity. How does it feel to be safe in the Tribal Council?
It feels really good. I don't feel the need to be paranoid. I can just have a great time for these next, like, couple minutes.
On the other hand, Razak, this is the first Tribal Council with this tribe that you're attending with no immunity, Nicholas. How does that make you feel?
Well, Sam, I mean, how do you think this fucking makes me feel? I know this is my time to go. I know this is the moment everyone's been waiting for me to lose the immunity. So they can get rid of me because it's the easy vote. I'm sure it's, when else are we gonna get a chance to do this? I mean, I'm pissed that the challenge was what it was because it wasn't a challenge where I could fight for myself. So I just had to sit there and just, I guess, let the world fall down. It really does suck.
Hunter, last Tribal Council, Ty seemed a bit down in the dumps that he could be leaving. Do you think that there's something that could save Razak? Because Razak seems like he's down in the dumps.
Anything is possible. After last Tribal, nothing would surprise me. I honestly don't know. Like, on one hand, yeah, he could just be walking out a door because everyone's against him. On the other hand, someone could be planning something, and once again, I'm not being told it. I don't know what could happen this tribal because it's tribal, so anything could happen.
Hi, last Tribal Council, you seem to believe you were going and let out a bit of a sigh of relief as you stayed.
Is that what that gargled haunting thing was? I mean, here's the thing. I realized, like, I, like, laughed over Gaston's goodbye, and that was a dickish thing. Like, I didn't mean for it to be that, but at the same time, I realized it was probably that. So, to that end, on a personal level, I apologize for that. At the same time, what the fuck am I still doing here? It's insane. I could be dead tonight because they, you know, let's face it, everybody wanted me dead 2 days ago. How much really changes in 2 days?
Max, the immunity challenge was a little bit of a popularity contest, and it looked like Michael and Danielle were kind of the two most popular. How does that make you feel about them in the game?
Well, obviously, it makes you think that they were in a good position because it's something that's highlighted by the challenge. And that's one thing that the challenge highlights. But different challenges highlight different things in different people, right? This popularity contest does make you think. But really, at this point, it isn't affecting my game that much.
Austin,
what
was the reaction last round to Gaston leaving? It seemed to be a bit of a division with the tribe.
I mean, it did kind of create a division. I think a lot of people were sad because a lot of people were Gaston's friends, me included. I think it kind of created, like, the Great Wall of China. Like,
all right, so then, Will, apparently there's a Great Wall of China in the tribe. Are we gonna be seeing two sides tonight?
I'm kind of a little confused because honestly, I thought that like spending so much time with certain people that a relationship would grow. But the minute I voted out their friend, it seems like I'm nothing. And I think that this is, like, I don't know, I've just noticed I've been getting ignored by a few people that I thought I had good relationships with, but it is what it is.
Andres, are you nervous going into tribal tonight?
I am nervous, mostly because of the challenge, because I was the second person being booted out of challenge.
Michael, what are you basing your vote on tonight?
Based my vote on who I trust the most. That's basically it. I mean, it comes down to trusting people in this game, and you gotta make a call, so.
How do you choose who you trust in this game?
Definitely the past interactions with them, who's lied to you, who hasn't. I know I haven't played the most fucking trustworthy game, probably, and I know there's a lot of people upset at me these last couple of days, but it's all about trust, and you just gotta hope that people that say they have your back have your back.
That's funny.
What's funny, Austin?
I didn't say anything.
You never stop talking, do you?
By a show of hands. Who thinks
feels unsafe tonight?
Yeah. Oh, how'd you guess?
I'll raise both.
Hunter, why do you feel like you could be immune tonight?
If you don't have immunity, it can be you. It's simple as that. If you don't have immunity, you're not safe one way or another. That's how it is.
All right, fair enough.
I was going to let this go, but I honestly can't. I think some people here are playing the friendship game, and that's not what this is about. I think that, wait, how do I word this? I just think that people should vote, like, strategically rather than, like, emotionally. And I think some people here are a little bit bitter about what happened last round, and I don't really understand it.
Okay, Will, like, let me just respond to that.
I just know where I stand after what happens.
Well, Will, firstly, you go into tribal thinking one thing's happening, and usually you assume for that thing to happen when you go home. So that's frustrating. And most people should be bitter because the strategy that they tried to employ didn't work out. Think about that. And also, I think that emotional connection should be part of the game. Like, a social game is a thing.
Why did you throw ours away then, the minute I voted your friend out? I thought we were good friends going into this, and then you just ignore me. You don't reply to me. Like, do you not know that it's a jury game, and by like treating me like shit, that isn't beneficial to you at all.
Well, I probably haven't been as social with you. I agree, but
and
that was even
I feel the cast vote. So you, and then you come to me.
Yeah,
saying,
but if you asked everyone in this cast, I'd probably been less social to them because my university stuff is hammered up. I've got more work. I've had less time. And I think a lot of people could probably agree that I've been less social. Don't think that's a personal attack against you, Will.
I just noticed at the start of the game we talked a lot more than we do now.
That's probably true.
And it was honestly, it was you and Austin that got to me the most because I thought we did build a good relationship. And being ignored is very shitty.
No, we did. And then you attacked me.
I
wasn't even doing anything wrong. When the thing that you brought up, someone lied to you about that. So I don't. And they like broke our.
You said dead. And I would assume that you meant in like terms of Abby Maria, like you are dead to me.
But everybody's dead. That means I'm dying laughing.
And then after that.
Okay, can we get to this vote?
All right. That all? Michael, you're first.
I need to prove my loyalty to the group that I've made a Final Four with, that I'm truly with. What they want me to do, so gotta play their game with them.
This is what I was told to do, so hopefully I'll stay.
I don't want to do this, but I have to, because everyone else is.
All I can say is I hope it goes according to plan.
Whatever.
I hope this works, so Andres, I'm sorry.
I don't know. Either way, this goes well for us, because either way, this gets rid of an idol.
Like, either an idol's going to be played or someone's flipped, and that's scary. My hope is that Will goes home.
He's not me, and I don't want to push the vote.
If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you would like to play it, now would be the time to do so.
You know, this is probably stupid, and I might get none, I might get them all, but I'm going to use it on myself. All
right, this is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes for Will not counts. All right, the votes. First vote, Will, does not count.
Okay.
Second vote, Will, does not count.
So sweet.
Third vote, Will.
What the fuck?
Does not count. Fourth vote, Will. Does not count.
I didn't know I was the biggest threat. Nice to know people are playing strategically.
Fifth vote, Will. Does not count.
Well, it's going to be a 1-1 tie with who you voted and I voted, because I didn't vote you.
Sixth vote, Andres.
Wait.
Seventh vote, Razik. That's one vote, Razik. One vote, Andres. Eighth vote, Razik. One vote, Andres. Two votes, Razik. One vote left. The next person voted out of Crusade Scandinavia, and the third member of our jury, Razik. Razik, I'm sorry, but the tribe has spoken.
Love you, man.
I found out I'm the biggest target. I'll have a fun confessional now.
So yeah, guys.
Razik, you didn't deserve that.
I guess Will got warned.
Or Will just fucking felt like he should play this idol, and I guess, like, I don't know.
I guess that's the best way to go.
But,
I don't know, it sucks, you know, I feel like I still had a lot of fight left in me, and, I really hope to see a lot of those people there at the end. I had a great time, though, playing this game.
I used my idol at the right moment because I would have just went home, but now I'm screwed for next round. These people are fucking stupid. I'm not the biggest threat, and it's crazy that they think I am. These people, oh my god, I don't even know what to say. I'm so angry. I guess I just gotta give my all in this challenge, and because if I don't, I'll go home. I'm like, how does it benefit getting me out? I am not, like, a threat in any sense of the word. Whatever, I guess they think I am.
Razik is gone, and Will plays an idol, and there's fucking 5 votes for him. Well, I was left out again.
I'm sick of fucking doing this. I'm sick of people like what, do they trust me that I was gonna tell Will? I didn't fucking know he had an idol. Like, I don't want anything to do with these fucking people, and I don't care if that, like, makes me the next target, but, like, they fucking lied to me again. Like, Austin, the person I thought I was closest to, fucking doesn't tell me. I could have just voted Razik, and then I'm just this fucking stray vote on Andreas. Said I didn't want Will going, and he's fucking here because I'm gonna team up with him. I'm gonna team up with that other side. Fuck Max, fuck Austin, fuck Hunter. I'm so pissed off. I'm feeling pretty crazy right now.
Oh my god. I told him to play his idol, and he played it. And Razik went home, which was the goal. I voted for Will because freaking Max and Austin and Hunter were like basically telling me I had to do it, even though there's no point. But I voted him anyways to gain their trust. Will, Andres, and Ty probably know that I flipped. I'm worried that people are gonna figure out what I'm doing.
Who the hell voted for me? I do not get it. Who the fuck voted for me? I do not understand.
I am so confused. I am grateful this plan worked out, but now it's better to trust these people because now I know that one of them either voted for Will or voted for myself. What the fuck?
This challenge is called Combo Platter. I will send you all an image, and on the image there are items. Your job is to count these items and to guess the correct combination. I will tell you the order the items need to be in, so you just need to count them. There will be 3 stages in the challenge, and each stage will increase in difficulty. All 8 of you will compete in the first stage. The first 5 to finish will move on to the second stage, and the first 3 to finish the second stage will move on to the third and final stage, where the first person to guess the correct combination will win immunity. Once you think you have the combination, message your production chat on Skype and put your hands on your head so I know to check your answer. I will let you know out loud whether or not you are correct. So I will send the image in this chat. Once the image is sent, the challenge starts. And 5, 4, 3, 2... Hunter is correct. Hunter is moving on. Danielle, you are incorrect. Max is correct. Max, you are moving on. 3 more spots. Ty, you are incorrect. Danielle, you are correct. Andreas, you are correct. There's 1 spot left. Austin, you are incorrect. Michael, you are correct. And you got the last spot.
That was hard.
All right, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Yes. Set.
Hunter, you're incorrect. Hunter, you're incorrect. Danny, you are right, you're moving on. Michael, you're incorrect. Andreas, you are correct. Max, you are incorrect. 1 spot left. Hunter, you're wrong. Max, you are right. Max, you are moving on. Danielle, Andreas, and Max are moving on. Are you guys ready? Danielle, that is incorrect. Congratulations, Danielle, you have 1 immunity.
Oh! What a queen.
Oh no, I'm maxed out if I don't win. I won again. I'm so excited, I fucking won. I know there's such a big target on my back right now. I feel like so good right now. There's like adrenaline pumping through my body. I'm like still upset about the whole like them never telling me about the fucking boat. I'm pissed. I want to fight now that I know I'm immune. I think they're just gonna go after Will again, and I will vote with whoever because at this point I'm not loyal to them. I don't trust them.
Danny's immune. I'm happy for her. I'm glad that she's guaranteed to make the final 7. I don't know if she's with me or if she's not, but I like her. So to that that end, I'm happy for her. Fairly certain at this point that unless they do vote out Will and actually do really care about him being out rather than just flushing his idol, that I'm probably about to say goodbye. I don't know what's happening. I'm probably dead.
What did Mom just say? Ty's going home no matter what.
I know, but I want, like, I fucking am pissed.
I don't know why they left you out of it. I thought you were involved in the vote.
They thought I flipped a tie. They're like, Razik said you flipped a tie.
Well, I thought you knew Will was leaving last round or getting the votes. That's why I told Will to play his idol.
No one told me anything.
Where the fuck were you left out of it? I don't understand.
Because they thought I flipped.
All right, well,
so I'm going to vote the tie. Okay.
I mean, I don't want to, but here's the thing. We have four people, and they have a double vote, which gives them five, and they get a cancel one, so it's going to literally be 5-3.
Who has these powers?
Austin and Hunter have powers. I'm just telling you this so you know what's happening. I don't want you to be blindsided. I don't want to, like, get thrown under the bus for it either, but...
I won't say anything. I just, like, thank you for telling me because I'm, like, so sick of not being told anything.
Yeah. Oh, I know. It's probably good you want immunity. I think you're in trouble.
I'm scared.
Like, they might have voted you over Ty. I don't know for sure because they didn't tell me.
Right, okay, well. I'm going to call Austin.
Right now, I am very scared, mostly because I saw my name up. I mean, I know Will is one of the targets, but what if I'm actually the target on one of my own alliance? I'm just completely scared. I do not know who to actually trust. I'm scared.
Oh, you guys are voting Ty?
That's what I want to do.
Why did you ask if we were going to Rocks when you knew you're going to play your powers?
Because if there's only three voting for Ty, then I use my power that's only four.
I really don't understand why you left me out.
It wasn't my decision. Everyone's like, Danielle and Will are close. Danielle and Will are butt buddies. Can't tell Herschel. Tell Will to play the idol.
It's so stupid. So, basically, I'm fucked if I don't want immunity.
I'm not gonna vote you out.
I know, but Max will.
I don't think I'm gonna play my power.
Why? Why wouldn't you?
So I can save it. Because Hunter's using his, right?
Well, I lost the challenge, so I'm basically going home. I don't really know why I'm not the biggest threat, but at the end of the day, they gotta do what they think's best for them. But I'm not gonna go quietly. I'm gonna call them all out at Tribal and go out with a bang, because at this point, they're just handing the game to freaking Austin. We'll do, like, last-ditch effort to switch votes, but at the end of the day, I'm pretty much dead.
Let's open with Danielle again. Congratulations on winning immunity again. Did you feel like you needed it?
Oh, yeah, I needed it. After last vote, I assumed I was probably going to go home this round if I didn't win. I'm happy I did.
And Will, you just played an idol and negated a majority amount of votes against you.
Yep.
How does it feel to still be here?
I think a lot of these people are trying to take the easy way out. You know what I mean? They're playing for, like, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Like, I'm going to go back to a conversation I had with Max again. He said that I'm a paranoid mess and that I'm not in a good position. So what I got by that is, like, most people are in his lap. People should play for themselves and not for other people. This is an individual game. And yeah, you're basically handing Max and Austin final two at this point.
Austin, we're final two apparently. When did you find out about this? This is news to me.
I don't want to be those annoying people, Max.
Not alive.
Good guys, in all honesty, my final two is with Sam McKenna.
Haha. All right, next question, please.
You guys think that you're good with Austin, and you probably are, but when we had that round, he saved Max. Like, Max is his number one. He gave him an arm ring. He's loyal to him more than any of you guys, so do what's best for you. It's best to separate them. This isn't Survivor with your best friend, people. This is Survivor.
Okay, so, and the same thing can be said for you. If you make it to the end, you just play the idol correctly, you've navigated through this whole game.
Okay, but the whole jury loves you, so you're basically handed the win.
How does the whole jury love me?
Gaston, that's why you're such a big baby this week, because you, Gaston, left when last week you were campaigning to get him out. I don't know, I just don't understand you. You were like, why don't we do Gaston instead of Brian? But suddenly, like, you...
That was you.
Like a
that was you.
You're a spoiled that brat when things
that was you.
Go your way.
That was you.
And
you.
The one week you. Things didn't go your way,
exactly
like a baby.
That was you. That was you. That was you. That was you.
If you guys can't see this, you're flying.
I just find your whole act comical.
Andre, do you have a response to any of this drama?
I have no words right now. All I can feel is just uncomfortable feelings. That's why I am sitting to the bottom. So I just do not want to be. I mean, this is very awkward to me. I mean, I can understand, oh dear God, that every single game is going to have drama, but you're in front of said drama and there's nothing that you can do because I literally have no words to respond to anything of that. The only thing I can just do is just sit here, be very uncomfortable and be like, ugh.
That's why you're my favorite.
Hi. The jury is compromised of all original Caro members at the moment. Does that make you fear for your life?
Well, there are two reds left, and one of them is immune, and the other one is me, and my beard cannot be removed to make an immunity idol. So to that end, I am aware of the fact that I am probably about to die. Granted, I said that 2 days ago, and then I didn't, so who the fuck really knows? But, like, I've made my peace with it. If I go, I go. If not, not. I hold hold no ill will towards anybody. I'm just going to do the thing that maybe keeps me here. That's all there is to it. I did vote the way I said, like the people who asked me how I was voting, I voted that way the last time. Rosie's a good human being, but he wasn't me, and I wanted to not die, so...
Michael, last vote. Again, the numbers were kind of all over the place. Is this one going to be the same?
Probably, yeah. There are still two sides.
Are they the same sides?
Mostly. I mean, there might be a couple changes, but...
Danielle, you shook your head no.
Yeah.
Well, she wasn't really on a side last time.
Yeah, well... Well, I thought I was with left me out. Here I am.
And do you know what's going on with this vote?
I mean, the last two votes I thought I knew, and I didn't. I wouldn't be surprised if everyone just seems to, like, just keep lying to me. I guess I've just grown accustomed to it now.
Hunter, what do you think is going to happen to me?
As I said before, I have no unearthly idea. This night has already been wild enough. Anything could happen, and I will sit here and go, yeah, well... What else is new? It's this game. This game's gotten crazy. Nothing's going to surprise me anymore.
Hi. Finale is in a week. How does that impact what's going on in the game now, knowing that the numbers are dwindling so quickly?
It doesn't affect anything for me, because I think I'm dead. But, like, you know, every vote is one round at a time. I'm not thinking about next week yet. I have no fucking idea where it's going to be, because two nights ago I was dead until I wasn't.
Max, yeah, same question.
I feel that you have to basically make decisions that to try and, A, put yourself in the best position at the end, so sitting yourself at the final tribal, but also make sure that people in the jury like me. And I'm doing a pretty terrible job at that, because I feel that there are people who are obviously quite angry at me, and that's not a good thing. But hey, that's what I've got to try and do, and I'm trying my best, and maybe that's a shitty job, but hey.
We're going to vote unless anyone else has something to say.
Just going to say, at the end of the day, this is final 8. Do what's best for you and not what's best for your group.
I have a question as well. Will, are you with me or are you against me? And you have to say I'm against you, Russell.
I need to say something too. I've been lied to. People have tried to use me multiple times over and over again. And this is my, I'm just taking this chance to finally have a say in something I want to happen. So Sam, that power we discussed, I'm using it on Ty.
All right. So Hunter has the ability to negate someone's vote. That means tonight there will only be 7 votes. Ty, you will not be voting.
Okay. How do you ask everybody?
Everyone's ready to vote. Max, you can come ahead and vote.
Ty, this vote's for you. Bye. Tie. Die.
I am in a very tight spot. I have no clue who to vote for. I'm conflicted. I am very conflicted. I have never been so conflicted as of right now, so...
This night has been exhausting. It has taken a toll on me. I feel absolutely shitty. And since he's such a great guy, I feel even more shitty having to do this.
Oh god, I hope this goes according to plan. I've been waiting for 28 days to take you down.
I am praying that he doesn't make the end. I'm so over him.
It seems like every time I vote someone, they never leave, so I guess let's do it again. Max, I just don't like you.
I know I'm the swing, but this sucks, but I gotta do what I think is best for my game right now.
I have the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and would like to play it, now would be the time to do so.
I'm just fucking with you.
Any votes for Ty will count. Once the votes are read, the decision is final. The person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately following the votes. And tonight, there are only 7 votes because Ty's vote has been canceled. First vote, Ty. Second vote, Max. Third vote, Ty. Max. That's 2 votes Max, 2 votes Ty, 3 votes left. Fifth vote, Ty. Sixth vote, Ty. Seventh vote, and fourth member of our jury, Ty.
Hi, my mouth literally dropped.
Have a good one, guys. You're all wonderful people. Best of luck to you.
We love you, Ty.
Love you, Ty.
Next time on Crusade.
Oh my god.
I want Mike to go. I want him to leave.
Were you the one saying I was shady, or was it them?
Like, I'm saving your butt. You're being picky of who we vote. Do you want me to vote you out?
Because I'm basically kind of fucked in this game now.
Still want them both gone, and I'm gonna do anything I can to make it happen.
I should have been dead 2 days ago, so to that end, this was just fun. Got the itch to play again, thought that I would totally be able to do it seamlessly. And I might have done it seamlessly for about 3 fucking rounds. I clearly lost my mind. I don't think I came out as a hero, most certainly. I think you've got the big fat fucking villain, but these people are great. Like, I love the shit out of these kids, and I have no ill will. Yeah, thank you for having me.